down, up, down, up, down, up. Hello everybody, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So as we saw in the last episode, Ross was killed. We fell down, but we also completed the proving. We have been brought to a place that I know nothing about. And now we look around.
I need to find my focus.
Exactly what we need to do now. Thank you, Aloy. Are we in a middle place?
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Looks like that thing's at half health. Half power or something.
I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
What's this? No idea.
I should keep looking.
That's what I am doing. That's a dead end. Okay, I guess I'm going this way.
I'm not gonna find it. I'm picking up some kind of signal. It looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Built this place. The old ones did. But why?
Ooh.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Ancient armory. Can't go that way. So what am I doing? What am I looking for? Right off the bat, I already noticed that this isn't her focus, because it's like, it's got like a half bar on it. Her other one was full.
There. With the rest of my things.
Floor.
Now, what can you show me?
Oh, okay, that's the damage one.
And proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
DNA match.
The hell? Are you my mother?
There's coordinates.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
It's a good question.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
What the hell?
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
What the hell is going on?
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me? But with short hair.
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What?
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
What?
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you.
What?
We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift
what?
From All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh!
What are you doing? Stand up.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Computer.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
What the hell?
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
Visions?
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh, He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Mm-hmm.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Hey, how it stops running after like one little action.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
It's a good plan, but I don't know what the hell to do.
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Sure. That's a good idea.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join
I'm
with
such
us.
A hater.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
What a stubborn old...
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn.
Can you imagine if you told Ross, like, good riddance, and then just, of course, you wouldn't be able to talk to him again?
Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So I can go anywhere at all? No restrictions?
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight. Or the ruins of the metal world.
I see. Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover.
Oh, good.
But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm going there.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
That would be side missions, which I will do, like, on my own while recording. I'm going to continue on with the story.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varro, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
To All Mother's ears. Surely the Karja Faithless would not turn on us again. I can't believe it.
Oops, sorry.
So she survived the wounds.
Coming down.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Pick it up. I hate how the camera goes to the far left. It feels awkward. There we go. Ooh, I can pick up more. I guess that's what that thing was. Well, what's that red bottle? I don't get that.
Ignore
Aloy!
Continue to report.
Aloy!
There are rumors of a demon loose in the race. A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where?
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A Seeker? Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane?
Maybe.
Bad enough that they let you run in the Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a Seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
What's it leading? What the hell? It's not good. What the fuck?
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Oh, sorry. What the hell? Oh!
By the goddess! What's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Oh, this ain't good.
Brace yourselves!
Oh, great.
What have you brought on us now, you part of this curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Braves, ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon!
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
I have no idea what he's doing. Oh! That's not effective. I feel like I'm playing Dark Souls 3.
Other machines.
Let's find out.
How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This.
Signal.
You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that?
Tev?
Do what?
What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly.
I can ride one of those.
And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
What is with you?
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately!
Sound
I don't care
low.
If you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
Override unlock.
Forget about traveling light.
Just get out of here. We'll all be better off.
Okay. I need to craft all this shit. You know what? I completely forgot to upgrade. Combat aura. Increase the time machines will remain. That's pretty good. Especially for the beginning of this. That means I'm going to be fighting a lot more of those things. I like how there's different enemies though, and I like how each weapon that I used provided a different tactic. Like the rope, I didn't even think to use that thing. Like, I didn't know it would hold it down at all. I thought it was only meant for these guys. That was pretty good. I still hold the record though, I have not died in combat yet. I've died on a fucking trail, but that's it. Just missing a jump.
Keep that for later.
I need this stuff for later. how you do it. You have to switch between each inventory. I was wondering why. I was like hitting the arrow and it like switched. But whatever. Let's keep on going.
The rain's letting up. Going easy on me. I need to find a machine. Test.
Sorry. Test it.
This override device.
Hello, merchant. I don't need anything from you, actually, because I crafted everything. Like 2 seconds and I will be with you. What the hell? I can't climb up the rope. What'd that say? Oh, I'm on the ledge.
Brom! It's your sister, Olara!
Well, how do I get up there? Ah, I see. Jump, stupid.
Are you out there?
Is there a reason she won't jump up? Jump, you fuck. Okay, I guess I can't get up there. Ah, there we go. Jesus, what was that? Okay.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years.
10 years?
I never should have left him alone.
Don't worry, I'll find him.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
So it's a side quest that I have. You know what? Yeah, let's take it. I said I was going to do these separately, but you know what? I'm curious to know what the hell happened. Jesus. While I make my way to the camp, I will probably skip through it to get there right away because I need to pick up a bunch of shit. So there's watchers all over that goddamn place. And a turkey. Heard nothing.
This must be Brahm's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
I did not realize that would. God damn. He flashed the hell out of me.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
What the hell is all that?
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
A few drops of blood? There's a lot of blood.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brahm with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Then we shall follow these tracks. Oh, my voice cracked there. Wasn't I already here before? No, I don't think I've been here before.
Okay, Aloy, now what?
These things really aren't that hard to take down. I mean, they're fast, but you have the ability to slow down time, so... There's that. Really doesn't make it that challenging. I am skewing off the path, but wait, it's over here. What the hell? Hey, there's a fire. Oh yeah, it's a bridge. I see it, I see it. What the hell? Takes me back to the start. Is this nighttime? What the hell is this? Why is it all green?
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar.
Put a boar up on top of this fucking thing.
If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Probably because they exiled him. I'm sorry, pig. I need your hide or whatever. If you're wondering why I need to kill them, it's because I can make this. More fast tracks. Because I don't think I'm going to be able to just walk everywhere, especially during this playthrough.
Save these for the trail. The little spark is picking up.
Coming this way. Ah! I think so. Hit me! I just collected all these fucking things. It took like 3 hours just to get that shit.
Looks like it was a watcher. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
What tracks? Oh, his tracks. Need more twigs. Twigs it is. Where is this guy?
Someone loaded these supplies. Was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Maybe he doesn't want to go back. Okay, so we do take fall damage.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Ooh, 5 fast travel packs, that's good. And healing cell, or healing potion. Where is this guy?
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
You better be up here.
I will, I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Did it really just do a slow motion for that? What the hell? Hold on there, buddy.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brahm.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brahm?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brahm. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Ron.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brahm. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Sometimes you just need a soothing voice. Well, that was a side quest, and that's completed, so now we have to keep going on for the main mission. Now, how do I get down? How did they get down? Oh my god. That's one way. Ooh, we're actually not that far from the main mission. Let's forge on ahead. I see him.
Spiders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
So I can mount it.
Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. It's not there. We go. That a boy. That's more like it. Ride!
It's a lot easier getting around. Let's go back and show everybody.
This Strider is fast! This beats walking.
Oh, it does.
I should try to ride all kinds of missions. Just outside the gate.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Jesus.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom?
Yes.
You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the War Party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Ah. Okay, well,
I should be on my way.
Aloy. Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, Is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
What the hell? Uh-huh. I shall find her. Oh, it is a main mission. Okay, I thought it was.
May the goddess protect.
Yeah, you too. Alright, I'm gonna.
My whole life. All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
I don't know what the hell that was about. Let me, save it. So how far do we have to go? Jesus Christ! What is that? Don't know what to say. I think that's it. We did a main mission, we came out here, did the side mission, and we got a new horsey. Can't forget about my horsey here. So when we... Alright, so when we come back, we forge on to find his mother. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you next time.